Welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. We're heading to Gwaron this episode. I am in Ockbar. Just want to show you this guy mentions since we've gone to the Minob Tower. Did you see Minob Tower? They say Esper's hid Danae Crown and Danae Helmet there to protect him. If someone doesn't find him soon, Mater Brain's gonna snatch him up. No problem. I checked a few people around here. They don't say anything different. So I want to head to Zosa. Turn the volume down for me a little bit. This is loud. I want to head to Zosa to get... Did I see this guy? Hold on a second. Yeah, same. This is the guy who won't give me the, the enhancer. And the corresponding guy back down in the last town, I forget the name, outside the control tower, that last dungeon we went to before hitting the dams, before we hit the dams, he's right outside there, and he won't say anything new, and the guy won't give me the items, so I don't know. Finding all these Nay items is a difficult task. That's gonna get worse, because these dungeons get progressively harder and harder. And I want to find out where the hell we can teleport. Thank you. I think Zosa is the only one that... sells... these. I'm like, we'll only get two, but we can only get two. Okay, but we want to head to Rion. Rion, whatever the hell. Let's switch our hat to the Laconian helmet. Either one will do. Oh, we can sell the one. Wait, hold on. Then I can hold more crap. We can sell the Laconian helmet. What does the Nay Crown do? Maybe we can find out in battle what it does. I don't even want to sell the Snow Crown, because we can get D-Wand out of that. I wonder, though, if Anne can cast D-Wand. Hold on. I think she can. Oh, she's got it, yeah. It's not worth that much, so it doesn't use up that many technique points. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to sell one Laconian helmet. Because the Nay helmet more than does the job. And we're going to Rion. We're in Rion. Never mind. Now they're paying attention to what I'm doing. We need to put the helmet on. There you go. Okay, good. Save over here. These people always move right in your way. Yeah. They won't even help you. I mean, I know what he's saying. Probably. He's saying that we can save our progress. And... Okay, now. Done. So I want to go all the way north. Not here. And not there. Ta-da! Gwaron Tower. Or Gwaron for short. Now, I think we can go this way. We can get an item. Doesn't too hard to get to. There's a little, like, outside traveling, which is interesting. $24,000 the Seda, guys. Holy crap. Now, we need to go ultimately right around here. Well, that used up really quick. Neo Big Nose. So we need to go to the north of where we are, but we can't get there from here. We need to go back to the entrance where we came in and go up through a dungeon and out the west side. I'll show you. Ow. I think we barely made that. Yeah, we need to go up. I don't even know which. Oh no. Yeah, we need to go to where he's facing. The right side here, but we have to go around the whole dungeon in order to do so. There's another goodie that's minor, but I'll get it. It's up. Around here. I'm gonna have to get attacked a few times because this is a long walk. There it is. Nothing big. Just a mono fluid. Head back. Those are our two items for the entire floor. Now we can leave. There's actually something like 14 floors or something like that, but most of it's just going up spiral staircases. What the hell are these things? Usors? Are these guys white belts in karate or something like that? Like mutant ninjas or something. Oh! Oh, he paralyzed him with no defense. Very low. Well, paralyzed anyway. I'm not gonna try to use any, what do you call it, technique or something. He's paralyzed, you're hitting him? How could you miss the guy? He's paralyzed. Kind of a waste, he only had 14 points, but she actually did 18 points there. Yeah. We're gonna top off, that's for sure. Oh, we're almost out of this part. Maybe I'll just put up the monsters for this dungeon. There's a lot of just walking up, but it's not, you know, that crazy. Top off here. so don't hit that hard. Saving. Okay, back to the little brick road here. Go this way. Oh my god, 3 chaos sorcerers. Very low threat though. That's good to hear. Is most good to hear. Wait, okay. I want to see if Anne can do anything with her. I guess these are only items. These are not all our items. These are only items that we can use. A protective plasma field, I guess, against these guys. Oh, we still have the snow crown. Oh, we can still use it as long as we have it in our inventory. So nothing with the nay crown? Moment fire. I thought we had to have the item equipped in order to use it. Yeah, we can't use the knee for anything. Well, let's use the snow crown then. Since she's not gonna hit him for very much, so might as well have her be useful. Damn. Well, defense down. Defense back up. Somewhat. Nice. Naturally, we're gonna hit this guy. You actually don't have a lot of hit points compared to other things you've been fighting. That's always a good thing. I keep missing that. What is attack down now too? You're never satisfied, aren't you? Okay, I've been holding up his finger. He's like, wait. No wait. See if we can take him down. 7. 69. Oh yeah. Someone leveled up. I didn't even see it. Saving, and do I go up here? Yes. Up, and this way to go out, and get attacked. More Rashkity monkeys and Musimers. Take care of that guy first. I kind of like her using the snow crown now. Which was easier to get to. You know, let me try this. Plasma field against these things. Yeah. Too soon. Damn it, I missed all of them. Missed all. Okay, I'm never using that again. For the record, we're gonna stick with the snow crown. Thank you. Oh, I'm looking away. I'm looking at something. I'm missing. Oh, good. Nice, we hit the same one. Teamwork! all your eyes at me, young monkey. Teach you. Time to go outside. Out here. Can we go over this? Nope, those trees are in the way. Something hiding in the trees. More chaos sorcerers. Oh, goody. Well, we are order sorcerers, so we are... Our mission is to stop chaos sorcerers such as you. So, on guard. My name is Inigo Montoya. Prepare to die and all that kind of stuff. Oh jeez, can't even defend any of us against any of that crap. Guess what? I have developed an immunity to iocane powder! What do you mean that's not iocane powder? Guess what? Cyanide? Oh. Indeed. My god, we've been so much defensed and powered down and I can't even keep track of it anymore. Just hit the damn thing. I'm already defenseless. Now I'm guessing that only lasts for that battle, right? Because I don't want to walk around like that. We'll end up getting our ass handed to us eventually. Stupid rock in the way. On the top off, I want to save Anne's for 2 resurrections, if possible. So we don't have to use our items. Oh yeah, we're like fine. All they did was like minimize our defense and offense and crap. Yeah, see, we can't go around that. Ugh. Okay. Okay, I see where we have to go. Oh. Okay, we're about to go up to a different floor, so we're still on the forest floor. And... actually, good. Okay. 2F. Now there is a dye fluid. We could just go up around and go up the stairs right here. But I'm going to get that dye fluid in case you guys want to know where it is. All that kind of fun stuff. I'm gonna use one of my 3 remaining covert ocarinas for the cause. Basically, I'm gonna save just in case, and we're gonna go up, around, and down. There's no reason to go in any of this crap, you just need to go up, around, and down, and in here. Oh, not down there. No, no, no. I hit that by mistake. Open. Dye fluid. Yay. Back. It's the only reason to deviate at all from that staircase. They probably used up our whole covert ocarina just going there and back. Okay, so we go up the stairs. And then there's a whole bunch of stairs just like it. The next five levels. Oh, crap. Three. Just gotta watch what you're doing. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Now, one of the items is here. So, we're really making a step off to get the nave fibrilla, or whatever the hell it is. Can we walk around this? Okay, good. Oh, one of those dark side things. Oh, wait. Here it is. How about thee? Oh, I miss. That was a good hit, Rutger. Good work. Cool. That was easy. Saving. We gotta go around this whole frickin' thing. You can see the chest right there, but we have to go around all this. And in here. Okay, in here. Get the chest. The nave field. Or, it says in here, nave fibrilla. In any case, fibrilla. Nave series vestment emits mysterious protective field. Now, let's see if any of our current characters can use this at all. Not Eustace. Not Rutger. And can. Instead of her plasma field, defense goes up, but luck and skill go way down. Is it worth it? I'm not sure if that's worth it. Stinky luck? Skill? I mean, I'm not sure. When you look at all these values, they all have the same value, is what I wonder. Like, 20 points of luck, is that equal to 20 points of defense? Or is defense more important? Looking purely numbers, we go up 16 points in defense, lose 18 points of luck, and lose 9 points of skill. And emits a mysterious protective field. I wonder what it can do. I'm gonna leave it off for now, because I'm not sure. I am not sure. Let's go back. Save. One out of two items got retrieved, what have you. Oh, we got ambushed by a dragon of hate. And a Mozaroth. Wow. Negative hate Mozaroth. /259 very high, or Mozaroth /215 very high. Oh, let me do a look at this. Oh, it would show up at the end. It has a mysterious thing around it. But it can't be used for anything. I wish I could paralyze one of these things. Oof! Oh crap, Lucius. Now you put the field around us. Okay, Lucius is gonna take a try mate. Hopefully he can do so in time. Rutger and finish attacking these things. And I don't know. Hit it. Take it. Yeah. There you go. Much better. Oop, missed it. Missed it again. Yay, dragon done. The sheepy. You go sheepy time. How about you go permanent sheepy time? Night night. Kynes levels up. Well. We're not that bad off, actually. Since we healed Eustace during the fight. Survived it though. Back to the stairs. Everyone back to the stairs. Run. We cannot run them. Damn, that was easy. I wasn't gonna keep that battle in, but that was so easy, I guess I will. That was pretty impressive. Okay, back up. Can't go from there. Ugh. Oh crap. At least you get preemptive strike, Dragon of Hate. What about Dragon of Love? Don't you just love, love? I love, love. Let's get to our snow crown, because I think we're gonna need it once this thing is, once we're not preemptive anymore. Because we're not gonna defeat it this round. That's for sure. Actually, we had really weak attacks there. That's better. 1 point. I think we're good enough. I haven't seen him hit for more than around 100, so Eustace has plenty of points to survive this. Oh, are you serious? We have 18 points on him. Take him out. Two more. Thank you. Scratch off another Dragon of Hate. I really don't use his points for much else, so I might as well just use them. thought he had a lot less points than that. I don't know, I'm thinking. Okay, so now that was 8. Oh, 9th is a goodie. You want 16,000 Meseta? Let me take another one of these and I'll show you guys how to get it. I try to be accommodating, you know. Where is it? I guess around here somewhere. Beguiling Lacunian. Beguiling is for escaping combat. Covert, 2 more. I'm surprised they let you take them here because, from what I'm seeing, you can't use them in the dams. No idea why. Maybe it's a game balance decision. We have to go all the way around here. I mean, they figured you need to level up and the dams was a way to do that. I don't know. I'm gonna save because of lostness and stuff. I think we have to go around the outside of this freaking thing. Yeah, that's a dead end in there. So we have to go around. There's trees over here we can look at. Pretty trees growing in the middle of a freaking dungeon. Can't do anything with the trees. We're going here. There's a chest. 16,000 Meseta! Woohoo! Back to the stairs! Run! Faster! You can't escape random battles, you idiots! Alright, so there's your 16,000 Meseta. We have to go back up. Up, up, ever up. Okay, floor 10. Yeah, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 is just going up. Up, up, up. What? Floor 16. Hello, Dragon of Hate. I missed you so much. Haven't seen you for about 3 minutes. We need this crown. This thing helps. It really takes the edge off. It really does. It's not like her 1 point of damage you really need, so I might as well have her use it. Ow! I don't want to take the chance it's going to hit useless again. It's going to be reduced, but you could still hit him with a critical hit or something. Try me. Yay. Get it! Oh! Could've been worse. Ah, damn it. It's harder for me to see the circles when they're glowing like that. From the D-Wand. Oh, that'll teach you, man. I want to... yeah. I hate using him for this. But, yeah. He's gonna go first, so... Anne tends to go last in the battle, and she can't do that if she's dead. So I got 69 points right now. Oh, this thing's almost dead. We'll see if we can stop it from hitting us. Low-level attack from Rutger. There you go. Take it out first. Heal in. Oh, missed that. Okay. Oh, and Eustace and Rucker both leveled up. Hooray! Very happy. 60 points for Wrecker. Back up. 11. 12. 13. Must be ambushed. I think we could skip down if we. I thought by hitting the. Okay, never mind. I thought we could page down by using one of the, like, the R1s. Or whatever the hell you call them, on the front of the controller. Oh, crap. Get that D-Wand up. Yes, sir! I'm gonna take a gamble and just hit the thing. Hitting Rutger anyway. And that bird again. This is so loud outside my window. My windows are closed, guys, and you can hear these damn things. I'm just gonna top off a little bit. Couple trimates for Rutger. Kind of a waste, but. Really, the new order is star atomizers, so that's what I'm going to be collecting from now on. 14. 15. 16. Now, I think there's another version of these floors to the west of us that goes up to complete nothing. It's a complete dead end, and there's nothing there. And then you have there's nothing to do but go all the way back down. That's pretty evil. Alright, so we're basically there. You can see the chest up top on the screen there. Let's just go around and get it. One last fight. Fire Lemurs? Lemurs, if I'm saying it right, is a Lemur is a kind of demon from Dungeons and Dragons. Ooh, I didn't heal Eusus. I hate this. Let's just take a try me. I don't know how much this thing hits for, so. 256 high threat, not very high, but high is high enough for me. Still crown. Yeah, I mean, I know Dungeons and Dragons borrows from, like, dozens of mythologies, so Lemurs has to be something from some kind of mythology. Myth, folklore, what have you, from probably from another country other than the US. We just don't have the deep history that a lot of other. Oh, good thing, too! Because I just hit him for 102 points. I mean, we're a relatively new country, so we don't really have, like, the history. Should I have him take another one? I'll have him take another one. Just in case. I mean, this thing's only hit us once, so we don't really know the extent of its damage. But anyway, it's not like England or Scotland like we were around in mythological times. I mean, we were. Probably American Indians were here. Not bad at all. Eleven points. 10. Anne should have strolled in at that point with her staff and with her 1 point. That would have been cool. The Nay Harnish. Is that what they call it here? Yep, they call it the Nay Harnish. So we've actually got both items. We're done with Gwaron. Pretty neat, huh? Nay series armor with a robe emits protective magical field. Equipment. Uses can't use it. Rutger can. Nice, look how much his defense goes up. Wonder if anyone else can use it. Kynes can use it. He goes up 30 points. Is that how much Rutger goes up? Yeah, 30 points. Since Rutger has a lot more hit points than Kynes, I'm gonna give it to Kynes. So Laconian Harnish. Is that what Rutger's using? Okay. Okay, we're done. We're done with this area. So, time to go bye-byes. Put our magic hat back on. We could sell one Laconian helmet then. I'm guessing we get to keep these things. Lutz is not going to take them from us. If so, we're kind of screwed because... we can't even sell these items. They're quest items. Wow. I didn't sell the one that he had on, right? No. Okay. Okay. So, I'm going to research the next dungeon. There's two more left. I heard that last one was really insane. And I'm probably going to end up buying more Star Atomizers. Definitely more Covert Ocarinas. That's I can tell you for sure. So, see you in the next episode when we go to whatever dungeon that is. I don't even know. Endure. In Enduring, grow strong.